Greetings from the far-off region of Sinnoh. I'm Sai, bringing you another episode of Pokemon Pearl. So, we got the Windworks key, and I'm not used to how slow this is moving. Anyway, we're gonna go raid the Windworks. Actually, there is something I want to try and grab, if I can find it in the grass here. Nope, not you. Anyway, let's keep running. There you are. A luck thing, or am I just finding a bunch of... I don't even know what to say to that anymore. Like, I have no preference in, like, things, but sometimes it's like... Alright. Mr. Nice Guy. All right, what's more? Time with feeling. I'm gonna run this time. Keep running around in the grass. I definitely don't need you. Definitely did not need to do that either. Once more. Okay, this is just getting annoying now. Let's get out of here. What? No way! You have the key? Locking the door was meaningless. I guess I am the loser in this after all. This is no time for self-pity. I gotta go alert the commander. Commander! There's an intruder! I ain't fooling around, kid. This is how a professional does it. Really? I guess it would be counted as a bug, so using bite wouldn't do much.
Hmm.
out. Darn it. You can survive. I believe in you. Level up. Messed up my job. No, I'm not gonna get a bonus at all. 440 for winning. And nope, not yet. I thought it was at level 14. Must have been reading the wrong page again. And I have an antidote. I'll save that though. So switch. Still affects you. Collecting electricity from the Valley of Windworks. That's our mission. Not that I meant to spoil it for ya. Type advantage. Up. Flat meow. Switch, yes. Let's see what to do. Definitely want to use Razor Leaf. Too bad I'm using a special attack. Oh, now. Why don't you ever learn? Nicely done. I don't really like kids who also have to be tough trainers. 400 for winning! What? Yay! Okay, it was Starly who evolved at 14. I have no intention of stopping those when they happen. Ow, 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 ow. I'm gonna retreat to town for the moment. Ow, 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 ow. That, and I also wanted to grab more supplies while I'm here, since we've been getting oodles of cash. And everything in this region is still cheap. Alright, let's do this. Oh, there's two people here. I don't need anything from you. I don't want to overload on potions, though. Might want one of those antidotes for later, though. Anyway, let's return to the Windworks. Which is still technically part of Route 205. But with different encounters. Definitely save here. Can't go any further. I'm one of Team Galactic's three commanders. We've been trying to create a new world that's better than this one. But people have shown little understanding about what we do. You don't understand either, do you? This is a little saddening. So, let's have a battle to decide what we should do next. If I win, you leave. If you win, we, Team Galactic, will leave. Not that much motivation here. Commander Mars. Intimidate. Okay, enough double teaming for now. I knew that was gonna happen. I gotta be careful because toxic is extreme poisoning. Defeating you? Burgly. Will I switch? Yes. Let's go. Intimidate. That again? Ow. Ow, ow, ow. do it. It's the only way to beat them. Come on, stop it! Oh, darn. Let's heal up a bit. I don't have a revive, so I can't do anything about that. Ow, 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 ow. Let's just waste turns here. Alright, so it's 10 HP right now that I get hit by. So if I don't take a critical hit, I can survive the next one and lower the defense more, and then heal. Okay, here we go, healing. Okay, I can do this now. Let's see. Bite. Darn it. Not a crit. Not a crit. And KO. Level up. Seems very physical. This can't be. I lost. You uppity brat! 1280 for winning. Can't argue with this. Lexio. Oops. I guess I messed that one up. That's alright, though. I quite enjoyed our battle. I guess it's time to say goodbye, and leave for the time being. Team Galactic. They were saying that they had to gather Pokemon and energy no matter what. It's for creating a new universe, or so they claimed. Nothing they said made any sort of sense to me. And I'm a researcher. I can't tell you how grateful I am for you saving me. I can finally see my little daughter again. Yuck, Poppy. You're all stinky. Go shower now, stinky. They had me working nonstop. Thank you, trainer. You made those bad people go away. I think the balloon Pokemon will come visiting again. Yeah, on Fridays. So let's get out of here. We have nothing else to do here. So we now can continue along the Eterna Forest. But I'm gonna wait till next time for that one. So I'm gonna end this. I'm being very delayed in what I'm doing. Okay, special attack is kind of good, but defense sucks. Strange. Well, anyway, as I was saying, I'm gonna end the episode here, so tune in again for more Pokemon Pearl. Which still sounds empty to me.